They will ask for terms. They must ask for terms.
Convert to Islam. Repent later.
You've told me a lot about religion, Your Eminence.
Will you yield the city?
Before I lose it, I will burn it to the ground. Your holy places, ours, every last thing in Jerusalem that drives men mad.
I wonder if it would not be better if you did. You will destroy it?
Every stone and every Christian knight you kill will take 10 Saracens with him. You will destroy your army here and never raise another. I swear to God that to take this city will be the end of you.
Your city is full of women and children. If my army will die, so will your city.
Do you offer terms? I ask none.
I will give every soul safe conduct to Christian lands. Every soul. The women, the children, the old, and all your knights and soldiers, and your queen. Your king, such as he is, I leave to you and what God will make of him. No one will be harmed, I swear to God.
The Christians butchered every Muslim within the walls when they took this city.
I am not those men. I am Salah al-Din. Salah al-Din.
Then under these terms, I surrender Jerusalem.
Assalamu alaikum.
Peace be with you. What is Jerusalem worth?
Nothing.